My name is Dennis Washira Muguta. I am the CEO and founder of Leafy Life Limited. We are the producers of Leafy KE. Leafy Life is a startup company that currently it's more focused into the circular economy, whereby we recycle. Specifically, in our case, we're recycling sanitary diapers and sanitary towels, and we are able to convert them into a fuel gel at the moment. Diapers are a tricky thing, so to start with the small prototypes, I used to collect them just next to people. Sometimes where I walk, people may throw them somewhere. I would try to pick them up, but I would get a guy and then give him a small amount in it, like, because I'm making small, give me like 10 or give me like 5 or sometimes give me like 20. So at the prototype stage, we thought of making it easier that you can be able to use it in a normal kerosene stove. Okay, so that was the first idea of the prototype, because we don't want customers to incur cost of buying a stove at this early stage. And so we want to use what they already have, the stoves that they already have. They use our fuel with it, and as time goes by, as they experience it, as they feel how it works, now we get at a better stage to introduce our own custom-made stove. So we are making the fuel into two types. We have one that we want to gel it into cubes that can be put into the charcoal stove, and we also have the one that is in a gel that we're trying to see how well it can fit within the kerosene stove. We already tested it, but we have to get the results and the feedback so that we tweak it and get it right. As a company, the challenges that we're having at the moment are finances, because we sort of reinventing a recycling process. Recycling something complex like a diaper is not easy. It's need another total thought and a total design. So we need finances to be able now to develop a production line, not a big one, just a small one to start with, because at the moment we're just using buckets. So finances is where the first challenge is. The other one, which I sort of have already thought it out, it was logistics on how to get the waste. But there are companies that they are willing to partner with us, and we'll be located near their operations, or a coordination whereby they can also be bringing them, sorting it, and then bringing them directly to our place.